Hello guys, it's me Karlo today, KFKarnFM, and welcome to another edition of F1 Manager 2023 Career Mode. So, we're at Japan and Qatar Grand Prix respectively, and yeah, as you saw in the last two videos, I didn't score any championship points, and it's very disappointing that I didn't keep up with the upgrades, the financial burdens that go into my race team, and I didn't address them. And this is what happens when both Lewis Hamilton and George Russell are in the rear of the field, and they can't catch up and pass people, you know. And yeah, like what I learned is be conservative on the tactics, be conservative on race pace in your tire wear. Like, put it in between, so that way if your driver wants to pass the car and they don't, like, move them out of the way and their front nose gets damaged and so forth. So here it is, Japanese Grand Prix, and away we go. So I'm gonna stop my commentary here since there's not much to talk about. Gonna be a boring and frustrating race. Might perhaps so. So make happy Carnova. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
So we can have that debris on track.
And yes we have. We've had a crash. What happened there?
Rain is imminent.
Yep. What's up, Rain?
Okay, copy. Lewis, let us know about track condition.
Track is drying up. These are the wrong tyres.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Just look for debris.
Is driver okay?
At the moment, everything is looking okay.
So we got a VSC. Delta positive.
Yeah, copy.
VSC ending.
Yep.
Definitely feel like I got some damage.
We're looking into it.
So rain is clear. So you've taken the flag.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner. Unfortunately, that ended up being a disastrous day for Lewis.
It's been a very...
Our calendar brings us to the Middle East this weekend. And the race weekend continues. We're back. Action is set to get even better today as the drivers go. The sprint today sees the drivers tackle night. We're ready for the sprint here in Qatar. It's lights out and away we go. Max Verstappen over the finish line to win the sprint.
Now we have checkered flag now.
So sadly, no points in today's sprint for Lewis Hamilton. Race day has arrived. Almost come for these drivers to fight it out. Here on the outskirts of Doha, we're about to get going here in Qatar. And it's lights out and away we go.
That's red flag.
It's time to pick up where we left off as the race restarts. It's lights out and away we go.
Let's just keep our heads down. Head down.
Battery is seemingly depleting quite a lot.
There you go. That's a point.
Now, I'm just looking here, possibly Ocon's part of that.
VSC, VSC. Delta positive.
Coming.
So VSC ending. Pressure's still low.
Can we check upshift, sir?
Hey. If we could just drop back a bit.
Copy.
Just need to make sure we keep these tyres in good nick.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.